This video is about the review of a book that I read recently. It's a horror book, and I don't read horror that much, but I really, really like this book. And it's called Hold That Breath by author Abhirup Dhar. And this is actually a short story collection. It's a collection of 6 short stories, and the book is very short. It's about 130 pages, and you can finish it in a single setting. Now, each of the horror stories stand out from each other because each is unique in their own way. The first story is set in the mountainous town of Kalimpong in Bengal, and it's based on a popular folklore of a headless boy, and it really hooked me on to this book. The story was so well narrated and so gripping. Then there are other stories like She, and there's a story called The Staircase to Hell, and The Elevator Game. Particularly The Elevator Game, it freaked me out because it's based on an urban setting, and it happens in a apartment inside an elevator. The main event happens inside an elevator, and it's so relatable, and you feel like it can happen to me as well. And the only regret I have with this book is it ends so soon. It's so short. I wanted that there should have been at least a dozen stories so that I could have got more spooks and more thrills out of it. So there are some stories which did not which I did not find that convincing, but most of the stories are really, really very well narrated, and this book is doing superbly. It's one of the best sellers. It's rising up on the charts each and every day. You see nice words being written about this book, and I can guarantee you will really enjoy this one. So hold my breath, just read it. And if you are a horror lover, you will definitely love it. And if you are new to horror like me, then also I would recommend it to you. You should go for this book. Bye.